If you are new to candlestick trading, you don't need to worry. In this video, we will take you through all of the basic information that you need to be aware of before you decide to learn more about candlestick patterns. Firstly, let us begin by understanding the difference between the regular price charts versus candlesticks. The chart shown below may look familiar to you, especially if you have tried learning about technical analysis by yourself in the past. This is known as a line chart, and it is the simplest way of representing the price data of a stock, where the close price series is plotted over a given period of time. However, with line charts, because we are only plotting the close price series of the asset, we end up missing out on other important information, such as the high, low, and open price series data. For example, assume that for a particular day, the price of stock ABC moves in a manner as shown below. Based on the above, we can say that the start of the trading day seemed bullish for the asset. As we can see, the prices opened at $50 and moved up all the way to $52, which was the highest price for the day. However, in the second half, the sellers seemed to have dominated, and the prices hit a low price of $48. And eventually, towards the end of the trading day, the prices recovered a bit and closed at $49. All of this useful information that we were able to deduce from the graph would have been missed if we would have only focused on a single value, such as the close price. This is exactly where candlesticks come into the picture. We can summarize and display all of this information with the help of a single candlestick that will look as follows. Candlestick mainly consists of two components, the body and the shadow. The body is the filled portion of the candlestick, and it signifies the range between the open and the close prices. On the other hand, the shadow, upper shadow and lower shadow, help us identify the highest and lowest price points. These are sometimes also referred to as candle wicks. Lastly, the color of the candlestick too, either red or green, signifies some useful information. A red-colored candle indicates that the close price of the candle was less than the opening price. And on the other hand, a green candle signifies that the close price was greater than the open price. In the above example, because the prices opened at $50 and closed at $49, which is lower than the open price, the color of the candlestick is set to red, indicating the prices closed lower. Since you have understood the basics of candlesticks, we encourage you to visit any of your favorite charting platforms and tweak the settings such that you are able to view the candlestick charts for all the assets. Here's an example of what a candlestick chart looks like.